Guys are ready for an amazing battle that's gonna be today. So I'm gonna fight against the gym leader Clay. In the last session that I make, that was just planning the team I'm gonna bring for Clay, and I didn't not finish the guy that I did not finish the planning. So yeah, that was amazing difficult. Garados, just a moment, just I could plan. So this is the team I'm gonna bring. So Blastoise, the first Pokemon, and these Blastoise have Expert Belt with Rain Dance. That's the promise move that I need to use on the first turn to get rid of Sandstorm. If I get rid of Sandstorm, there is no boost on special defense for rock type Pokemon, so that's the plan, and I think that's a good plan. So Blastoise is gonna get one job and get and not one job, two jobs. The first job is get rid of Tyranitar. If I have lucky, I can get past Tyranitar without any damage if he used two Dragon Dance, and if he not used two Dragon Dance, he used Dragon Dance and Rock Slide. I need not to crit and I need not to flinch. Two things that's kinda scary. So I hope that I have some luck. Wait. What is Noctowl? Oh damn it. Just a moment, guys. So I lost Noctowl? Just a moment, guys. I'm really sorry. Ah, there it is. Okay, Noctowl here. Cacturne. Okay, good. And Fortress. I don't have Fortress, right? Yeah, I don't have it. So let's go. Fortress. Just a moment, guys. Let me just put some. Okay, good. Fortress. Okay, I'm ready. Sorry. So that's the first plan. Okay. So this is gonna deal with Tyranitar. The next one, when the next fight is gonna be probably Aggron. Because on this fight, the AI used the trio as a weapon for the more the late game. Not the late game, it's more a priority, not priority move if everything is equal chance to choose. So Dugtrio is the second Pokemon, but it's not gonna use against Dugtrio, against Blastoise. That is my opinion. So I'm gonna for the plan for that, because if he goes for Dugtrio after I kill Tyranitar, bye bye Blastoise. I don't have any more chance for that. So I think is the next one is gonna be Aggron, because nobody has super effective moves against Blastoise. So Aggron is the first except Dugtrio in line to try to kill me. So if comes Aggron, easy kill from Blastoise. Then it came Sudowoodo, not Armaldo, just because Sudowoodo have more defenses against Scald because of grass type he has, and Armaldo doesn't have, it's super effective, so he's not gonna bring that guy. So for that he's gonna bring Sudowoodo. I need to switch for this guy Noctowl, and I'm gonna get rid of Wide Winds. I like it, Wide Winds, but because I don't know what is gonna be the first move of Sudowoodo, depend of the health from Blastoise, I need to prevent him to die for a move selected, and I switch to Noctowl, and the move selected is a rock type. So that's why I'm gonna bring Sharty Berry to prevent a kill. Of course, if I go for a critical, I don't have a chance. So that's why. Then I put to sleep and I switch to Kimi and I hope that I have three turns of sleep. If I have three turns, that's perfect. If I don't have, if I have two, probably is okay. But that's fine. Then Flygon Shed Shell. Because why? If I kill Sudowoodo, the guy is gonna be the trio with a shard or as super effective move, so is a choice. And I use Shed Shell on this guy to switch to Gyarados with Rocky Helmet. First, Intimidate, so the damage Intimidate minus one so is perfect. And then after the turn that he's gonna use a shard, the next one is gonna be Aerolace that makes contact, deals damage to him, and then Waterfall to kill it. That's a plan. Maybe I could go for Dragon Dance on Gyarados, but let me think. So after that, it came my Fortress Citrus Berry, and the last one is Carmen, my Cacturn with Chopper Berry to prevent a kill, a first kill with fighting style Regirock. So for Regirock, it's gonna be Fortress or Gyarados Dragon Dance, depend if I can deal with that trio. Let me just double check, because I don't need Rocket Helmet. If I be just double check, so 58. No, that trio. Okay. I think that I don't. I better not wait, right? Okay. So close combat can kill me. Enough. If I go for 1+1+1, then Waterfall, of course, kill him. Ooh, 300%, shit. And then Regirock. Can I kill it? I cannot kill it, yeah, forget. Shit. 51%, okay, forget, I don't need it. So I switch to this guy. I hope that he's gonna use Thunder Punch. I hope. If he uses Thunder Punch on the switch, that's super fine. If he's not, Fortress can deal with that. 50. So 0. Shit. Okay, I don't. And I don't need. And I please don't die for critical hits. And the last one. If someone dies, I can switch to Cacturn. To kill Regirock in one go, because Cacturn can kill it, right? Cacturn 58 with Storm. No, he can! Shit! Holy shit, he cannot. Nope. Cacturn. Yeah, he cannot. He can. Yeah, probably he's gonna die. But yeah, that's the plan. Let's go. Okay. That's quite scary. Let's go try. I need a lot of luck. Let's go. The first part is no flinching from Tyranitar. I need zero flinch, and I need to use Rain Dance. With Rain Dance I can kill two guys in one go, so that's why. So let's try. It came Tyranitar. And Sandstorm, of course. And let's go for Rain Dance. Okay, one Dragon Dance. Please go for the second one. Okay. Please. Yes! Okay. So zero damage from Dragon Dance. That's perfect for me. That's super perfect from me. Now is Aggron. I believe, of course. Yeah, that's it. Because nobody has super effective moves, so that's why. So I can kill with Scald. I could use Iron Defense in this situation. Probably a bad call. No, it's not a bad call. Let's go to Sudowoodo now. Now I switch for Noctowl. For my Kelly. The plan is, if you use Comisk Power, I just put to sleep, switch, and try to kill it faster enough. If you set at Smash, please don't crit. Please, okay? That's why I have a Sharded Berry. Boah, nice. Now I can just Hypnosis. And try to switch to Flygon. Okay, no rain, okay. Let's go for Kimi. And I need to bug. Please don't wake up. If I got. Okay, good. The first part of the plan is already done. Oh, please don't wake up or don't critic. Nice. A critical for me. Good. So perfect. Now the trio. To switch. I have a shed shell, so switching to Alonso is possible. Let's go. He's gonna make some damage. I have Intimidate. Ooh, close combat. Be careful. Make contact. Good. And now I can kill it with Waterfall. Let's go. Ooh, don't freeze. I hope. Okay, good. Okay. Two Pokemons left. So, Gyarados is in the perfect spot for Regirock, because now is a 50-50 chance to use Thunder Punch or a Rock-type move. So, Alex Abon, please take it. Nice. Thunder, please don't paralyze me. Good. Now counter. Please don't crit. Dvast. Please, the last one. Please. You got a counter. Let's go. Counter! Let's go. That's easy. Okay, good. Now I have Fortress with 80%. Okay, that's GG. Yeah, almost. Well, let's try not to ruin in this game. So, I have Fortress with 58 against Armaldo. Okay, I am very lucky. I thought I need to die once or twice. But yeah. So, he's gonna use Rock Slide, right? Should I switch to... Let me double check. It's for sure Rock's fight. Let me just think. For Fortress is... Okay. 52%. So it cannot kill me, right? I deal, yeah, okay, it cannot kill me, so I can just flash cannon or counter. No, let's go one flash cannon. Yeah, but if I use flash cannon, then can use more than one attack. I should switch. And I can go for this guy, Kimi. If I go for Blastoise. Too much damage. Look at this. No. Let's go for the attack. So flash cannon. Please don't flinch. Maybe I can kill it. Let's go flash cannon. Pow. Damn it. Okay. I couldn't kill him. Okay, now I need to go. I think I need to go for this guy, for Kimi. So if I go Flygon, ah, fucking criticals. Okay, let's go for Kimi. Try not to die. Okay, good. That was the best move possible. Good. Okay, now I can kill, can win, right? Yeah, I'm super fast. Okay, that's it, guys. So, okay, earthquake. Yes! That was perfect battle. Super perfect battle. And the badge is mine, the 50 badge. Zero deaths. I have good luck. This is my team, Blastoise, full elf. I didn't use Carmen. Gyarados, Kimi, Kelly. Kelly Hypnosis, that so lucky, and critical for Kimi. Yeah, and no critical on Alex Alban, don't paralyze. Yeah, so lucky for my side. So let's continue to have lucky. Let's go there. Okay, that's it. So, this is done. Let's just heal. And I don't need to take any... Ooh, Drift Face City Bianca. So I need to fight now? Shit, okay. So I need to fight against Bianca. And he has Ferravigator and Sceptile. Shit. Okay. So, who's faster? Wait, let me just put another fight. Because I don't have any time to rest. Okay, let me get, just a moment, guys. Let me get the fight against Spank for you guys to see. So, if I go important swings. level 5. Yeah, that's it. Just a moment. So, single battle Bianca. Bianca 4. And now, Bianca 4. Okay, good. That's it. So, I go to fight against Bianca. This is her team. So the next is 60. Just a moment, I need to switch everything. 60 Bianca. Bianca Drift City. Okay, good. And I need to plan another fight. Ooh, that's so perfect. Okay, the first one is gonna be Noctowl. Why Noctowl? So you guys can see that the first guy is Banette that has Night Slash, Shadow Sneak and Shadow Force. So three ghosts attack and we will Wisp. Okay. So of course I'm gonna use I don't know. What should I use? If I go, I can just don't care about Will Wisp. I take it and I go for White Vents. Probably. That's not bad. So, Banette. Banette against Noctowl, right? Level 50. Ah, no. Night Switch deals 36% of damage. Okay, that's different. But can I kill it? Miss Ball. Nope, not Miss Ball. Aerial Ace. 12 points. Nope, I need to switch. Night Slash can. It's dark type, Night Slash, okay. I didn't know. Okay, so I need to find something to kill this guy fast enough. Shit, Banette is quite strong. So I need someone that have protect. And Noctowl is quite important, right? So maybe don't care about Will Wisp. Yeah, let's go for White Vents. Yeah, I'm gonna take Will Wisp, but it's a must go. And then switch to something. Maybe not. And if I go just Crobat. Maybe. If I go Crobat at level 50. 100. And just Witch Wife. Nope. Ooh, Shadow Force kills me. Okay, I have another idea, but I couldn't core. Because he's gonna use. He's of course he's gonna use. Okay, Swaking is a good idea. if I use swakking against Bennett, Bennett is going to use, of course, yeah, Will-O-Wisp for sure. And I just encore Will-O-Wisp, switch to Blaziken or Typhlosion, probably Blaziken, I don't know. Set, let's go for Blaziken and Swakking. Okay, good. Forget Noctowl. So let me put everybody on level correct. Do I don't fling? No, I don't want it. So give up, yes. Finally, I have close combat. Oh shit, it also got the user defense and special defense. Oh shit. Take out Brave Bird now, for now. Yeah. If I go Blaziken. Okay, 50. Ah, wait, it's 52. Okay. So that's wrong move. Blaziken, Sheer Force. Yeah, Blaze Kick. Okay, I can kill into Ghost, right? Probably. So, yeah, and this is Shadow Force. So I can easily switch to Noctowl. Then he's gonna use Will-O-Wisp. I can switch again. I'm not faster, of course not. And I put to sleep. So yeah, two Vamberries. And for that guy, let me just switch to Cradle. Okay. If I go for Cradle, we have a 50. Okay. Yeah, but for sure I want close combat. For sure. Do I want Brave Bird? Probably. Wait, let me double check. So, Fighting type is good against Grass, Fire, against Fighting, Style. Don't have nothing against Fighting type. Let me put here Hitmonchan. Just to double check. Hitmonchan. At level 50. Brave Bird. Okay, it can be useful. Yeah, Brave Bird is quite good. Okay. He's out. Sky Pregat. And close combat. Punishment? What is this? No, I don't want it. Okay, Noctowl. Ooh, I have Rust. And I don't want it. I need a better attack in fine attack. Okay, give up. Yes. Okay. So with this combo, yeah, that's gonna be amazing. Let me give a Vamberry. This is Wide Lands. Good. This is the plan. So for Panet, I have this guy go for max and lose close combat 2 times. Then I need to switch because I'm super weak. Let me just double check. So 179, so maximum attack boost. So that's cool against Panet, right? Just that. Shit. And I'm faster, so perfect. Impish. Oh, good. I'm faster. Just because of 60. Oh. Is he gonna try do your wish? I'm part flying, that's cool. But I think I need some more damage. Some more damage there. Charcoal probably. Now after after Blaziken, after Banette, Ferraligator is coming. Okay. I asked choice band. So I just switch. Right. Tá na entrada do Dragon Dance. Shit. That's quite scary. Okay, let me just double check. So, Ferraligator. Okay, I just kill this guy. Close combat and. Oh! Speed tie! I cannot risk it. Because I'm gonna take -2 and -2 there. Wait. No, close combat is not. Sorry. Not a chance. I cannot kill it. I cannot die to this. Ooh, superpower. This is bad. So, what's the plan here? If I go Banette again. I'm going for Blaze Kick, sorry. Okay. Then Ferraligator. I can kill it. Ferraligator, kein Geld. 128, let me double check. I'm faster. I'm faster there, and I can kill it with Giga Drain, right? But Petal Dance is not good because I became lock. Can I kill it with Giga Drain? I'm sure I'm not. So Blaziken is away. So I'm gonna keep this guy with an item. And then I can kill with close combat. Right. So, a Pasho Berry. Okay, then. Close combat, yes. Then Ancient Power or okay, Ancient Power, Giga Drain, Recover and Protect. This kinda suck. Cradwy is weak. Fighting Bug, Steel on Ice. Yeah, of course I need Caesar or the other guy. Probably I'm going for Caesar. Tyranitar just kill or intimidate shit. Let me double check if I goes. Yeah, yes, Chopperberry again. So I can insert, yeah, that's the thing. Superpower is just too good, but I think Sword Dance is better. If I go Caesar, but okay, if I go Caesar at level 62 against Kradui at level 60, my Iron Head does not kill, but this ancient power deals a little bit of damage. Agility, sorry, and Giga Drain. Okay, so ancient power deals some damage, and I can kill it in 2 go, but I can just 1 becomes super fast, and plus 2 becomes mega fast. Then, even if he goes for Tyranitar, Bianca, yeah, thank you. Oh shit. Yeah, it's too much. If you use 84, shit. Let me try to. Bah, maybe this one. It's quite some level. So 94. He's go for plus 1. 160. He becomes faster than me. And he can't kill me, right? Because my intimidate just not kill him. Or maybe. Oh shit, fire punch. I forgot fire punch. So yeah, Caesar is important. Okay, I should go for this guy, not this one, for sure. So superpower or not, if I go superpower on this guy, that fucking intimidate. Yeah, I cannot kill it like this, and fire punch kill. I have 30, but fire, yeah, but that's not good. So I can easy switch to Blaziken. Shh, wait. Yeah, I have Ocon. Pasio, Zemberry. Yeah, forget. So Blaziken against Tyranitar. Close combat. Can't kill me. Can't kill it. I switch, I get one. And if I get a tar, yeah, maybe I cannot kill it like this. But I can switch to another one. So let me think. Against Tyranitar. If he goes for Fire Punch, this is a good Rock Slide. Crunch and Dragon Dance. So almost star. I can really take that. And I go for Scald. Scald to time. Yeah, if he goes for Dragon Dance one. Yeah, I'm dead. Maybe Blastoise, right? Phygon. So if I go for Phygon at level 62, just crunch deals massive damage. But I can Earthquake for massive damage too. I can Bulldoze first. Yeah, guarantee that he's not faster than me, and then Earthquake for the kill. Yeah, that's the plan. Okay, Sword Dance or not? I need to decide. And Red Candy, 1, 2, 3. Okay, good. And the last one. Again, Sceptile. Life Orb. He's faster than me, okay. So Dual Chop. Of course I'm going for this guy, right? So Fortress. Yeah, for sure. And I can just okay, I think that's it. Do I want double edge? I think not. You got it for the last thing. Superpower or Sword Dance? That's. I think I'm going Sword Dance. Boot Punch can be very good. I don't know, guys. Maybe not. I don't know. Let's try to double check where is the TM. Sorry. Okay. Not for now. The thing is, I think it's not doable to have sword dance because agility is quite better. I don't have technician, so bullet punch is not that good. And I do prefer to have agility or superpower to have another thing to do. So if I go for against Kradwi, sorry, I can kick Kradwi, Ermaldo, Amastar, Reductive Cap, Tops if I have superpower, but if I don't have, can I kill it? Yeah, wait. If I go Ermaldo on this guy, if I go for Caesar on this one at 62, right? I don't know, let me imagine. If I go with I can kill everybody. And against Kradwi. Plus two is quite enormous. Just need to take some damage. Yeah, let's try it. Okay, let's go. Buy superpower. No. Okay, Caesar is ready. Against Fortress, against Sceptile, I just need Citrus Berry, right? Yeah, right. So the plan is already settled, right? So the fire punch from Tyranitar. Okay, I think that my team is waiting. Let me switch, so Swakin there. Blastoise is not here, so let's go for Caesar. And I'm going for Blaziken there. Okay. Do I need something more? Kelly is not important, right? Should I switch for Typhlosion? Probably. So, Sceptile, right? Against. Okay, Sceptile against Typhlosion. Nope. Too much damage. Nope. Okay. Okay, I have a plan. Let's go. So that's a good fight. I'm gonna have it. Let's go. So let's go for Encore. That's so perfect. So good. Let's switch to Max. I could use book up. Wait. If I stay with this guy. Yeah, that's a good plan. Let's go. I go Blaziken, right? And Blaziken, I have book up. So 62 against Bennett. Yeah, but if easy, yeah. Blaze kick, which should force. Okay, I can kill it in 2 turns. But if I was one, yeah. But I think I need to attack. Yeah, let's attack. Let's go just for Blaze kick. Nice critical. Okay, thanks. Ferraligator is coming. And now... a fucking intimidate. I forgot. Shit. That's why I needed book up. Fuck. That's not the plan. So he sees Aqua Tail of sure, but I do have that's so bad. Nothing to take Aqua Tail. Maybe this guy. Yeah, I just need to deal with this guy, so I cannot kill it because I'm fucking dumb. So if I go to Slaking, right, and level 62. The fuck? That's so fucked up. That's kind of fucked up. Okay. Okay, let's go for Russell. Okay, now is he superpower? Shit, he can go for Aqua Tail too. Fuck me, man. I'm so dumb. I'm so fucking dumb. You cannot switch. I didn't know that. So stupid. I forgot everything. I need to go that this one. So lucky. So motherfucker lucky. Ay, my fucking god, okay. Tyranitar. He sees Blaziken in super bad shape. And sees kills on crunch and rock slide and fire punch. So yeah, I need to switch. Let's go for this guy. Rock slide, the best one. And I can bulldoze. Minus one, dragon dance, same attack, and earthquake for the kill. Lucky me. Now came Sceptile. So for sure it's gonna be Dual Shop. Alex Albon is the play. I'm still, I can take it. Nice critical, motherfucker. And I just bug buzz or counter? So not counter, just bug buzz, right? Let's go. Ah, nice citrus berry. Ooh, nice life orb. Can I kill it? Ooh, almost. Yeah, just bug buzz again. Please don't crit me. Good. Good. Okay. That's perfect. And Kradu is the last one, so I can easily go to Richardo. Machine power one. Yeah, I just attack. I don't need to Sword Dance. So, Arnett. I could go. Nice flinch. And Arnett again. Okay. That's it, guys. I defeat Bianca. That was so scary. Okay. Next level cap. So Bianca is done. 52. Now N 65. Okay. On Charleston Cave. And let me switch this. Good. Bye. So yeah, that's perfect for me. Zero deaths. I have some lucky because I forgot of Intimidate for Navigator and Choice Band, so it could be so easy. But that's fine. So let me take out these guys. Let's go one. Okay, that's cool. I defeated the gym leader Clay and I defeated the Bianca. That was quite a good fight. So next fight is gonna be okay. Probably Sainz Ronald against Metagross. So let's plan that team against Metagross. Ice Punch, Thunder Punch, Iron Head, and Zenith Butt. Probably. Flygon, probably. Right? I think 63 is good. Ooh, Ice Punch kill me. Okay, Flygon is not that good against Metagross. I don't. Maybe Typhlosion. Right, yeah, Typhlosion. Lava Plump just kill this guy. So Typhlosion. Let me double check another thing. So I think that there is one guy that can teach a move. So Typhlosion is no, not this guy. Fire Pledge. Quite good for this guy, so yeah. Can fuck this guy out. So I do have Fire Pledge. Flamethrower. Is that so? Okay, Fire Pledge. Let me double check. Fire Pledge. Okay. Cannot burn a flamethrower. Ten % chance and lava plum. Yeah, 30% chance. Okay, and he's good for damage adjacent. So extreme speed is quite another damage move. So let's go. Hair candy. 1, 2, 3. I do have earth power if I want it. 90. Maybe I prefer psychic move. Or do I prefer earth power? I need these three. I don't need flamethrower. Right. So fire point is way better. Yeah, I'm gonna take out flamethrower and I have more. Lava Plum is good because of triple battles or double battles, so it's good. And flamethrower, yeah, fire poise is better. So out. Okay, good. Thank you. So I have more starters, right? So I'm gonna take the Scald Blastoise. One. I don't want this guy because of, yeah, he's a more attacking guy, so I don't want it. What do I want it? I don't know. No, yeah, Blaze Kick is better. Forget. Let's go. This one. 100%. Okay, good. Instead of Scald, right? And I can teach every time if I wanted, so that's perfect. I'm going there. Okay, good. So Metagross, I have one. Then after Metagross, probably it's gonna be Oxide Steelix or Kingler. So against Steelix, against Rockslide Steelix, I should go for Flygon. Actually, no, I should go for Omastar, right? Maybe I should not go to anything. Maybe I should go for Blastoise. Blastoise is more defensive guy. Yeah, Blastoise is the best one. Let's go. Good. And then... Oh no, wait, Flygon is better. Okay, good. And the last one is Shimeshu, sorry. And for these, I want Grumpig. Of course, I want Grumpig. No chance. Against Kingler, Crabhammer, Body Slam, Power. I do want this one, and then I want good. I can go for Pidgeot. It's full. Okay, I need to take one guy out. Okay, he's knocked out. Okay, good. Pidgeot on my side. I have no guard, so... One... Ooh. Cotton Spore. Yeah, but I... I cannot have Cotton Spore. Just because this guy don't have any health, so Cotton Spot is not that good. Yeah, sorry. Pidgeot Thunder, please. Regain. Something. Good. Regain is 70, but I have no guard, so yeah, air slash out. 1, 2, 3. I can teach Power Gem. I don't want it. Yeah, I do want like this. Okay, so out Power Gem. And Blastoise. Nope. Okay. I'm ready. Let me just double check. Citrus. And I go for Citrus Berry, 1. Okay, let's go. Let me buy a lot of rebels and other balls. And max repel like this. Maybe other balls. Okay, good. Let's go. So for now, let's give. What is? Okay. No. Just another super repel. Everything done. Let's go here. Shiny stone, thank you. Thank you again. Okay. So I'm gonna get a new what? Abudos. Okay, first off, let me double check the Pokemon that I can encounter here. And these Stone Cave, okay. So what I wanted is Voltorb. Okay, so I need to go to BF2, of course. Or should I forget? Just don't care about Voltorb and go for Beldum, Krabby or Aron or Aron. Because Voltorb knows Pass, Porygon, Shimeshu, Beldum, Geodude, Zubat and Mewile. So that's not that good. With Aron. So I have 3 weakness. Ghost, Steel, Fire, Grass, Electric and Dark. And then Normal Fly, Poison, Rock Bug, Psychic, Ice, Dragon and Fairy. I resist. Yeah, but Peltun is the best one, of course. Do I really want Electric? No, a Voltorb, sorry. Not there. So Voltorb here has... Please not soundproof, okay. Lightning Rod. That's quite good. Super offensive type. Weak defense and weak special defense and super speed. Then you can get Zap Cannon, level 70, Metal Burst, Flash Cannon, so yeah. So this guy is electrical, steel electric type. I'm 4 times a weakness against ground. I have, ooh, yeah, so good. Takes 1.4%. Yeah. Just that Beldum is quite good, but Aaron Krabi is not that what I needed. So yeah, I'm gonna try to get a Voltorb on BF2. Yeah, on BF2. So I need to use Max Appel. Hey, Wax. We fight later. Let's go. So I'm gonna fight everybody, just because I don't, because the trend is always switch the direction that he looks. So yeah, I think it's better. But yeah, I don't need it. Thank you. So Max Repel. Yeah, it's better to fight. Yeah, this guy can be very dangerous. Okay, Metagross, I have a plan, so Typhlosion, just Fire Pledge. So much damage. Now Kingler. Can I kill this guy? I'm faster, but can I kill it? No, I can. Almost. So no. So Crabhammer, this is a kill. I can go for Carmen easily, but then he goes for superpower, so that's no good. So I think Blastoise is the way to go. Is it? Wait, let me think. If I go Pidgeot. No, not Pidgeot. If I go Carmen, so Cacturne, right? At level 62. And I have Leaf Storm. Okay, but I can take. I'm gonna take Superpower. So I can go for Pidgeot. Level 52. And then Thunderbolt. There's a possibility not to kill, so I should go first for Paris. Just deal some damage. Maybe not. I need this guy for the. No, against Steelix is gonna be Kimi. Shimshek is gonna be Charvot. So let's go for Paris first and then switch. Let's go and deal some damage. So Blastoise. Why I'm 62? Shit. Okay. So yeah, that's quite okay. So let's go for Blastoise. That's super okay. Water Pledge. Dragon Dust is no good. Water Pledge, let's go. Enough. Yeah, I need to go. So, Superpower incoming again. Let's go for a Weezer. I'm part flying, so too much damage. And just I don't have Roost. Okay. Let's go Thunderbolt. Good. Now, Stilix. Need to switch. I hate this one. Ooh. So, Stilix. Shardstone. Doesn't deal any damage against White Size. Thank you. Oh shit, curse. Yeah, it's just water. I can go for Hindance right now, right? Maybe one? Yeah, Hindance. Yeah, that's super fine. And Water Punch. Well played. And Chimchak is the last one. Shmashu, sorry. Okay, so 62 again. Whoa. Okay, I'm super fine here. So let's go for Water Pledge. Oh, Shetu Yawn. I can't say. I can say one more. Let me switch. So let's go Charlotte. Nothing to do, and I just kill with Dark Pulse, right? Yeah. I didn't kill. No, I kill. Okay. Super fine for me. Let's go for the next fight, and I'm going base. I'm going to prepare an... Ooh, lucky me. Let's go. The next fight, and I need to go to bed, but let's just have one more fight. Now let's try to deal with this one. So the next one is going to be Ace Trainer Jarrett. Okay, that's Gradly. That's a plan that I have, that I need to do. So yeah, let's me try take this out. One. Okay, good. Now, against Gradly, Ancient Power, the Giga Drain, Recovery Toxic. Just use one Sword Dance. Aerodactyl. Oh, shit. So, Caesar, I have a good plan. Let me try 63. Okay. So, this guy has. Okay, I need to export import this guy. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna try to stay like this. So, 63. I'm doing next one, the next fight. So, I need five. Then 188. Ooh, so lonely. Ooh, so good. So okay, I don't care, but okay, let me try like this. Wow. And this one 15, not 18, okay. And key 15, 12, okay, that's good. When we sturdy, okay, good. Okay, iron net, so I can kill one, so I need to just use one agility, one, two agility, and I'm not faster. I cannot be faster. I just need one agility in one sources. I cannot kill all my star. And so this is not a good plan. Because I cannot kill all water. So I'm a star and cap top is not a good idea. So I need to have a good plan for this one. So gradually. Fighting, bug, steel and ice. So yeah, I can start with Caesar and then I can check. So for this one, no, I can go for Noctowl, right? Gradvi. I'm faster, so yeah. Where is Noctowl? Okay, there is. Yeah, I'm faster, so let's go. Her candy to 63. Okay. Wide vents. Okay, this is the first one. Put to sweep. Switch to Ricardo. Maybe not. Maybe I should go for a visa. No, I think not. Let me double check. If I go for Pidgeot. Okay, 63 against Omasar. This is the big one. So yeah, I need to kill this guy. 60. Okay, yeah, I bring this guy. And the next Omastar and Cap Tops. 1, 2, 3. I'm faster, right? I'm faster, so Thunderbolt can kill it easily. So I really want to give a rock defensive type. So let's go for Sharty Berry. Not give. Okay, good. Now Citrus Berry on Caesar. Okay, so I have Kelly to put to sleep. Switch to Ricardo, use one agility e one sword dance and try to attack. Okay, if he goes for Aerodactyl or Maldo, I can still kill it. If he goes for Cap Top or Mustar, I cannot kill it. Right. Yeah, I cannot, and he can kill me. So the next one is gonna be Flygon, of course. Okay. And I think I'm going for Fortress. Okay. There's something else or not? Scald. Okay. Maybe Grumpig to deal with Omastar. Do I need it? I think this guy can be good. Just to come and sweep if I need it. I'm faster with everybody except Aerodactyl. So, hair candy to everybody. I have two steel types. I think this guy is can be good against Omastar. Maybe Gyarados? No. Gyarados is not that good for me. I think Gradvi is quite good. Yeah, let's go. I'm ready. Not that yet. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yachiberry is ice, right? If he's ice, I'm okay with that. Yep, ice. I need to use Yachiberry. I'm ready. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Shit. Mm-mm.